Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, take a look. It's Friday, April 11th, and they've got the pond skim pit dug. They're just getting ready to put the rubber membrane in, and then they will fill that up for Saturday. If you take a look, they've built this up pretty well. So some of the folks looking at the pond skim, getting ready for it for Saturday. And we're ready to get up. So let me give you some numbers. 38 at the bottom. It's 33 at the summit. And a little overcast. We're going to get some rain. So going to say good morning to John here. He's going to get me. John, good morning.
Yeah, you are.
You all ready for the pond skim?
Oh, yeah.
All right, good.
It looks pretty wimpy this year.
Yeah, it looks a little shallow. All right, so we've got 38 down here, we got 33, 34 up top, high 33.4, and we got overcast skies. So Zach's out this morning. Good morning. And Stratton is gearing down. All right, so we're on the way up to get some review. Now I'm on the Atomic Crimsons. Again, I'm on the RX-130 Langs. And, you know, I have my leaky poles. I like the adjustable. Got taught that by Mr. Klein. Being able to change them for powder, being able to change them for bumps. You don't use the same size for everything. So, all right. So you know the routine, folks. Get tuned, get fitted at Ski House, then make a beeline for the last 2 days of skiing at Stratton.